This is removing a dog from the run. What you want to do is walk up to the run from the side, not facing the front, with your leash already looped. All you want to do is crack the gate a little bit enough just to fit your hands inside, and the dog will come to the front of the cage, and that's when you loop it around their neck. Place your body in between the cage so that the dog cannot push its way out. You can see my foot is in the way.